But Leeds have got some talented youngsters to look out for as well. None more so than Tommy Wright, who's already scored 3 goals this season. Facing him today, another youngster, Wolves goalkeeper Timothy Flowers. He's only 17, but he's keeping out the experienced John Burridge. In fact, there are very few faces from the Wolves side that came down from the First Division last season. We join the match halfway through the first half, with Wolves having the better of things so far. They are in the dark shorts, our commentator Peter Brackley.
Bray, sued by Evans. Eights go for Dodd. Doughty making a positive run through the middle. Good ball here for Langley. It was a chance. And Tommy Langley, who took his opportunity so well in the opening game against Sheffield United, was off target on that occasion. Dodd spotting Doughty. In fact, it came off the Leeds defender, Lorimer, I think. And then Langley over the bar. Sellers prepared to battle. Wolves back in possession again with Humphrey. In towards Langley. Some of the crowd felt he used his hands there, but I don't think so. Humphrey certainly didn't think it was. Doughty. Well, Wolves are creating some openings. There's no two ways about that. And the Leeds defence not looking too happy at this stage. For Lorimer. Leeds still building methodically. Irwin. There's some height in the area. And it was from Watson. From Wright. Tommy Wright. It just squeezed it. The header from Wright. And Leeds have taken the lead. 5 minutes to half time. Goal number 4 for Tommy Wright. As the long cross came over, just got what appeared to be the faintest of touches, and it went in off the post. We're now inside the last minute of the half. Aspin. Here's Langley. Can Wolves pull one back here right on half-time? Ainsco, yes! They can. Ainsco has equalised right on the stroke of half-time. Leeds caught napping at the back, and Alan Ainsco turning it in, all for that long kick by Tim Flowers. It really was a prodigious kick. Aspin not quite underneath it there with Evans. It was Langley who turned it back across, and Ainsco arriving, steered it in. Jeff Palmer, straight to Lorimer. And here come Wolves again now with Buckland, the substitute. He can play in just about any position. Butler's cross, little Doughty, and he scored. The smallest man on the park has put Wolves in front. As he runs across to their jubilant supporters on the far side, and just look at his elation. No one picked him up as Butler crossed it in. No one saw little Paul Doughty sneak it. Ball played out here to Butler. It was a teasing cross, and no one had spotted the run in of Doughty, and he was there before Harvey, and in it went. 2-1 to Wolves. Brought this game to life now. The Leeds have a real fight on their hands now. Eight minutes into the second half. The Leeds are 2-1 down. Chase on here for Wright. Dodd was taking no chances there as Flowers came racing out of his goal. Alan Dodd kept his head. And gives away the corner, which Scott Sellers has trotted across to take. Andy Linegan has taken up his position there, right on the near post, hoping to pose the same sort of threat as Jack Charlton used to. They're rather similar in build. It's Lorimer! Fills the hats on the chest, says the referee, with Jeff Palmer as the defender there. But the goalkeeper, Pete, saved by Palmer. Now Sheridan for Leeds. Lorimer. Leeds having plenty of possession, but haven't yet turned it to any good use in the second half. Sheridan, Watson, thought about the shot, instead finds Irwin. McCluskey's in the middle, so is Wright. Watson arriving, it was over Humphrey. Here's Wright, Flowers on his line. Peter Lorimer makes it 2-2. The cross from Irwin was too long for Humphrey. When Wright steered it back over, Peter Lorimer, the grand old man of Leeds, was there to knock it in. Here's Tommy Wright, showing good composure, pulling it away from the goalkeeper, and Lorimer right into the corner. Frankie Gray's clearance, picked up by Pender, Buckland. The game certainly now being played at a furious pace. Sheridan. Wright and Lorimer away to his right. Here's Lorimer now. Irwin, cut out by Dodd, and away by Buckland. But Leeds have now stepped up a gear. About halfway through the second half, it's 2-2, and it's still anybody's game. McCluskey, here's Tommy Wright. Watson's at the far post. Diving header away by Humphrey, but only as far as Sellers. Well, Scott Sellers had a very promising first season in league football last season, and he's looking to continue that promise. Eventually the shot was over the bar. Good work here by Tommy Wright. As Humphrey headed it away, Sellers onto his right foot, chipping over the top. Sellers now to Gray. Wolves again pulling everybody back. Gray searching out Lorimer. Too long, away by Palmer. Then from Buckland. Here's Irwin. Buckler back defending. Now Lorimer. Wright scoring himself into an opening. Tommy Wright was so unlucky that he did so well to manoeuvre himself into a scoring position. It was good work here from Peter Lorimer, still able to take players off, and then a good eye for an opening there. And Tommy Wright, first time and off the bar. Career, but he had to be at fault then.